Steve Goodman comes to mind again. And maybe not.
So happy.